but exchange it. And now the crown are forced back off site with the plant being made.
There's one flash to try and make this retake work. HooXi still playing with the idea that there is someone behind him. But Roy, he's going to hear this if they tap on the bomb planted for both players. Parry swings wide, no way, it's a one-for-one trade. HooXi with the AWP finally picks up Copenhagen Flames around.
I was holding my breath there to see if this could be Touch the Crown taking a debilitating